Hi all, hope you're all doing fine. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my experience of visiting Swarovski Museum in Austria, and also I'll be showing you the piece of Swarovski jewelry that I have. So when Swarovski crystals come into our mind, we all think it is a natural crystal, but it seems it is not natural crystal and these are man-made crystals. And it is not even a crystal, but it is glass. The precision cut of this glass is treated as diamonds are treated, that's why it is so expensive. And also it seems for making a crystal, it takes longer time and it is extensive in making it. Also the cutting tools and cutting methods used for making a Swarovski crystal are all patented. Swarovski Crystal World is in a beautiful city called Wattens in Austria. There's a direct shuttle from Innsbruck to Wattens and it takes only 45 minutes. And the shuttle is there for every hour. The entire journey is so beautiful, as you can see the Austrian side Alps throughout the journey. It is in the month of April and so you could see snow-clad mountains everywhere. We'll be reaching Swarovski Crystal World in some time. On reaching, you could see these crystal clouds featured in the movie Saho, which is hand-mounted with 8 lakh Swarovski crystals. And the colors of the cloud change depending on the weather. Also in the entrance, there is this huge Swarovski waterfalls. On entering the Swarovski crystal world, it felt so surreal, as you could see you are surrounded by so many crystals. This space with a crystal tree is called as a silent night. Each space or chamber has its own name. There are 17 chambers and let's see some of them. This chamber is called Into the Lattice Sun. This room is full of mirrors and crystals, giving us a beautiful experience. Not just beautiful, it's magical and intensifies our experience. Next chamber is Ready to Love. You could see the staircase and the room is full of hearts. Next chamber or space is the Blue Hall. Next to it is the emotional formation. Stepping into the space is like discovering something new at every turn. Moving to the next space is full of colors, composition, and it gives freedom to visitors to make their own interpretations and discoveries. Next to the famous, as the name says, you could see some wonders of the world. Next chamber is called Timeless. It is an exciting exhibition. As the name says, you forget your own time when you walk through this. This is the Swarovski store inside the Swarovski Museum. Now taking you to the Swarovski store in Switzerland, just giving a glimpse of how the store looks in Switzerland. Beautiful Swarovski watches. So it comes in a blue box like this, a cute little box. It is a swan shaped Swarovski crystal earring. I chose swan as swan is the logo of Swarovski. Now unwrapping the neck piece, let's have a look at it. This is how the Swarovski neck piece looks like. They come in different colored crystals, black, red, rose gold. This is a gold crystal stone. The biggest one is a pendant and the smallest one is just clinged to the hook. It is clinged this way. So yeah, it looks like this when you wear it. I hope you enjoyed watching this European crystal born and brought up in Austria, which is also a piece of novelty. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe.